There are some people here who are skeptical of your story. So for those who don't know, because I'm with you, and I loved your story, but there, for those who don't know, can you explain to them the flaming spear story, of the motivational story?
Yeah, the motivation was, I guess it was attacking and the whole fighting spirit thing, and when he, I guess he set it up to be for the arrow to land on some wet towels that were neatly placed.
But hold on a second, you got to explain to people the whole story. So what's happening before this? What's happening? Explain to us everything that's happening around the scene. You guys are getting ready for a game against somebody.
Right, we're getting ready for a game against Michigan. And it's a big game. Michigan is a good team right now. I think they're like a top 10 team. So,
and where is the game? Is it at home or on the road?
It's at Camry.
Okay.
So the game's at Camry, and we're sitting in our locker room waiting for his daily motivation, because that's what he, you know, one of the best things he does is he's an amazing motivator. So waiting for him coming to speech, and then he comes through. When he comes in the room, it's dark, and he plays a video of a Braveheart, and I forget the actor. Who's the actor in Braveheart?
Mel Gibson's
on the horse, and he gets his speech, and with the war paint on, and he has his arrow, and they're going to go to battle, and he throws the arrow, and then one of the managers walks the flaming arrow in the locker room, and when he walked it in, Coach gave his speech, and somewhat of, it's time to charge, and we got to attack, and takes it and throws it to the towels, but misses, and it catches the floor and the wall on fire. And then now everybody's like, oh, my God.
Okay.
Went out there, lost it, and destroyed Michigan.
All right. How long is it, an arrow or is it a spear? How big is this thing that Coach K is coming into the locker room with?
It's an arrow.
Okay.
He didn't come with it. Somebody brought it to him after he finished his speech.
Okay. Somebody brought him an arrow. Now, did it have a bow or no bow? It's just an arrow.
Just an arrow, no bow.
Okay, but the arrow's on fire. All right, but the arrow is on fire when it's being handed to Coach K.
Right.
Okay, so now Coach K is throwing a flaming arrow.
Are you scared,
man? A flaming arrow in a room full of...
No, because it's not like it's a huge flame. You understand what I'm saying? It's not like... It's not a war arrow. It's not like a torch. So we understood what he was doing, but it just kind of like backfired a little bit.